As I thought. This is not the world I know. A time so far back in the past, it's become legend. So it's true. This is really the era of Hyrule's founding?
Your presence here is just as strange to us, Zelda. But if you, like Sonya, have a secret stone and are able to manipulate time, then your story makes sense.
Oh? I believed her right away. You needed the secret stone as proof, Raru? I can feel your light power within her, as well as my time power. Additionally, I sense that we share a blood connection.
I see. In any case, Zelda, you had said that you needed to return to your era as soon as you possibly could.
Yes. In my time, something terrible is happening. I need to get back there, but how do I do that? I don't even know how I got here in the first place.
Now, Zelda dear, you don't need to solve your problems all at once. Why not come back with us to the castle,
No, I...
We'll tell everyone that you're a distant relative of ours. It is true, after all. We'll get you fresh clothes, too. I'm sure an answer will come to you. Wisdom takes time.
I don't know what to say.
I wonder. Minoru, she may have some idea of how to get you back to your era.
Minoru, you said?
Yes. She knows far more than anyone about our people. And like us, my older sister has a secret stone. We'll call on her.
Thank you.
He managed to restrain him somehow. But Link, I am not sure you'll be able to stop him. Just a sword. You're telling me that Link is safe? You traveled through time to find me and recover your strength.
Zelda, I believe there is a reason you were sent to us. It has to mean something.
I know why I am here. It's something only I can do. We will finally stop him.
To become an immortal dragon is to lose oneself.
Forever changed. Link! You must find me.
Thank you. King Raru. We just received word that the last free village in the Gerudo Desert has fallen. At this rate, the Demon King's army will overwhelm us.
I understand. Our only hope is for me to defeat the Demon King.
Raru. The Demon King. He is not someone you can stop by yourself. But you are not alone. You have the Gerudo, Goron, Zora, and Rito leaders, as well as Zelda. And of course, you can count on me.
There's something I'd like to show you all. Stand with me. I need all your aid.
Thank you.
All right, Zelda. We are alone as you requested. What was it you wanted to discuss with me in private?
You are far too trusting.
Oh my. I'm surprised to hear you say such a thing. That is quite out of character for the Zelda I know. But then you are a puppet of Ganondorf.
Did you really think we hadn't realized your deceit?
It is quite an interesting device. This is definitely not from this era. That said, I believe there may be a way to get the travel functionality working here. I'd like to tinker with it a bit. Would it be okay if I borrow it?
Yes. Whatever you need. I really appreciate your help.
Then I'll hold on to it.
So you really believe my story? That I came from the future?
I never doubted you for a moment.
Minoru, do you know of a way we could help to return Zelda back to her time?
I suspect it was the power of your secret stone that allowed you to travel through time. To put it simply, secret stones amplify the power their owners possess. I am able to separate my spirit from my body. Rauru can repel or destroy evil with his power of light. And Sonya, she can control time. As for you, I can sense both light and time powers. But your secret stone seems to amplify your time power.
Time power?
Ultimately, the secret stone only amplifies your power. It doesn't suddenly grant you mastery and control. That's still up to you. That means, if you don't already know how to get yourself home...
Huh.
There are stories about the secret stones and a forbidden act called draconification. To swallow a secret stone is to become an immortal dragon, one blessed with eternal life.
Interesting. Another way to reach the future, though not a very quick one. So you think these stories could hint at a solution to our dilemma?
Yes. But there is still more to those tales. To become an immortal dragon is to lose oneself. That is why it is forbidden. I thought maybe this could lead to a solution, some way to transcend time. But if you have to sacrifice your heart and mind, sacrifice what makes you you. I'm sorry. I wish I could help more.
Back where we started. There's still hope. I think the answer to this problem lies in study and learning more about the nature of your power. I'm sure Sonya would be happy to help you.
Okay.
Are you well? You seem a bit distracted.
I apologize. I keep getting lost in my thoughts, thinking about how I can return home. With your power over time, if I were able to learn that kind of control, I might be one step closer to my era.
I see. The secret is to think of it like drawing out the object's memory. You ask the object where it was, how it arrived where it is now, and then you coax it back to that original moment in time.
The object's memory.
I'm sure it will become almost like second nature, and you will be able to find your way home. But Zelda, there is more on your mind than just that.
Huh?
You, of course, do want to get back to your time. But you also desperately want to help us out in this era. Am I close to the truth?
How did you know?
I do not believe it is possible to keep anything secret from Sonya.
Oh, your concern is very sweet, Zelda. But listen, You can focus your attention on returning home. After all, you possess more than power over time. You have a sacred power that can dispel evil. Both of these powers will help you protect your own era.
Queen Sonya!
And of course, you must make it home safe to put Link's mind at ease.
Link? That is not a name I have heard.
He is a royal knight. He had been originally appointed for my protection. But later, he became a hero by saving both me and Hyrule from a great evil.
Oh, a hero is he?
He is so very dedicated, and he refuses to back down from any challenge. He is very strong. And his heart is good and true.
Ah, I can see that you have absolute faith in him. Hearing you speak so highly of Link, I find myself wanting to meet him as well.
Indeed. I would also like to meet him. He must be quite the brave, courageous knight. What a picture Zelda paints of him.
Was that the sword that seals the darkness? The blade that shatters so easily against my power cannot save you from me.
The sword will continue to gain strength if bathed in sacred power. The stronger that power, the more powerful the sword becomes.
After all, you possess more than power over time. You have a sacred power that can dispel evil.
To swallow a secret stone is to become an immortal dragon, one blessed with eternal life.
Minoru, I'm counting on you. link. I will restore the Master Sword for you. I will care for it until the time comes. I will pour my sacred power into it. It will be the weapon that defeats the Demon King.
To become an immortal dragon is to lose oneself.
Thank you.
Link. The Master Sword. Your sword. She is the key to destroying the Demon King. He defeated her before, but a long slumber will heal these grievous wounds. And when you two next face the Demon King, you will have my strength to help you through her. Link, you are our final hope. I pray this sword reaches you in the future.
Thank you.